My first day here was in 1974. One of the first people that bought one of my 45s was Sting.
Are you serious? Did you guys hear that?